ready for this?
Hey guys, this is your favorite fat man. We are on three wheels. We are out at the Dark County Fairgrounds. We're up here in Greenville for the fabulous Rolling 50's car show. Really like the way they do things out here. It's always a good time. We're having a swap meet today as well, the flea market type atmosphere, and it's pretty cool. And cars are, like I said, they are rolling in. So we're going to take this opportunity to take a minute, go out, look at what's going on, look at what they got, see what's happening. And when this gets populated, we're going to get back here, find our spot, get at the end of the runway there where they roll through and judge, which I really like. And we'll do our thing and get some pictures of some cars. How you doing? They're gonna make you work for it. He's getting set up to take the $2. There you go.
Shouldn't give me an entrance for this.
Thank you.
drag racer. I'm not.
I think it's going to get to where they have two or three lanes out here, and it's going to be difficult to shoot video, so I'm going to try and maybe just shoot stills. So we'll see how that works. I'll just start clicking stills and we'll go from there. Won't be able to get the sound, but maybe I can get some good shots. All right, I fibbed. I couldn't miss this one. It sounds so awesome. There he is. I got a smile every time I see him out. Are you bailing ship? Going to get backed up now. That's a good thing.
Up to the light. quite a few of them.
Yeah, I try. And then the gas thing's limited to me for the big long distance ones. I think I know that puppy. That puppy right there, I think I know that puppy. I've seen that puppy before. drinks here.
Yeah, so there's been a whole lot come through, and one of the nice things about being here and doing this, there is some shade to be had, and I can set in a couple of key spots and get primarily a lot of roll throughs, roll ins, roll bys. Listen to the sound. It's not conducive to walking the grass for me, but like I said, I get to cover a lot of the roll ins and roll bys and a lot of the motor sounds and the car sounds and stuff like that. And then I can kind of relax to where I don't have to walk around so much. And it's nice for me. I like this show a lot. It's entertaining. I hope the cameras last. I hope the sound's coming out good. And we'll just keep going until we run out to where we don't have no more. They'll have the judging later. So there won't be probably as many stills or single shots or anything like that. I'll just keep going and doing what I do. What's up, buddy? I'm doing beautiful. I'm in the shade now. Yeah.
got rid of that, didn't you?
He's choking himself.
I know. Get us all excited. All excited.
He is. He sees the kid.
Oh, my. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Excited. Excited. Just so excited. People. People everywhere. People everywhere. Oh, people everywhere. Oh, more people. Cars and people. Cars and people. I know. Yeah, here comes the sheriff. That's the sheriff. So they just made the announcement that the judging lane is officially open. So I'm going to head that way, get down there, and we'll see what's going on.
You gotta be kidding me.
Did you get lost, Russell? You get lost in the front seat.
Well, he said he could have went down the street, but he must have called the neighborhood.
Who knows what he was hunting for, right?
Not me. I thought most of the truck around.
Yeah. Save gas. Hi, Keith.
Hey. Hello, Berga.
Myrtle.
Berga.